do the rest of my practicing, and I'm gonna do the two grounded ears, I guess.
Again, please. Just a little bit. That sounds really crisp. Really nice. I like it. Are you doing independent fingers? Maybe that's a problem. You know, when people don't do independent fingers, sometimes the, you know, fingers are stretching. You know, try not doing, try doing independent fingers. Okay, and also, you know, I was sitting outside, and if you're going to play this at your school, you're going to have to get a little more power out of that tiny violin.
Okay.
See what you can do. Okay? I know it's hard. It's not as big as other people's, but it's...
I'm also really tired.
Well, you know, if you're too tired, maybe you should go to bed early tonight. Or dig deep, okay? Or eat more dinner.
Start at the beginning part of where I do da 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 da. You know, I'm just gonna do it from the beginning. I guess I'll do my wishes then. I'm gonna practice so hard.
Thank you.
same thing. Da, a trill, and then da, da, magic. Da, 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 da. So yeah, I'm gonna practice. I'm gonna do that whole thing over. So I'll start from the beginning. So I'm done with my practicing. So the other practice is like 15 or editing them together is a rolling time. Because I did two videos.